Today we're going to be trying this for Valentine's Day. This is a Lunchables pepperoni pizza, but it's gummies. Not sponsored, okay? So this is what it looks like after you take the packaging off. So now I'm going to show you what it comes with, if I can open it up.
Oh, this is a lot harder than I thought. I thought you were just being dramatic. No. I want it.
Okay. Well, I'm finally getting it open. You get this prepared to be prepared.
So we'll each make one. Oh my gosh, smell it. It smells like mango. Oh. But why is my feeling everywhere? It's so annoying. Okay, now we can try it. I can't wait to try the mango.
Oh wait, show them what it looks like. Oh!
Oh. Okay. You know this event is called the NFL's Unsung Heroes.
My favorite part's definitely the red stuff.
It's very, very nice.
In this case, we are celebrating them so they can continue to win.
I like this red stuff the best.
I agree. Red sauce?
That is so good. I didn't like the orange mango smelling stuff that much.
Oh, this is good.
My hands are sticky. The only bad part about the red stuff is that it's very messy.
Very sticky.
Yes, very messy and sticky.
We're gonna clean up and then we'll show you if this is a yes or a no. Okay, Elijah. Should we get the? Do you recommend or no?
Yes.
10 out of 10.
I'll give it a 7 out of 10. But that's only because I didn't like the mango stuff, which was basically the
realistic. Realistic rating?
7.5. I'll say 7.
This alone? 10.
10. 10. That stuff alone is just...
It's like sour too. But yeah, make sure to get it. And remember, this is not sponsored.